Slimy and smooth with lots of colours. Oh, look how big he is. We have not even gone in the water yet. No snorkeling and we've found Wally. He's beautiful. He scared me though. What was that? We got a love bite. No, I don't want another one. Israel, your photo is so cute. I want to take one myself. So I'm going to go out and try and find Wally again, even though he found me. Are you ready, guys?
Yes.
Let's go. Yeah. We're snorkeling at Moore Reef. And no matter how many times you've seen pictures of the Great Barrier Reef, nothing comes close to actually swimming in the tropical waters. It's not surprising it's one of the seven wonders of the world. So you guys have warmed up again? How was that out there?
It was so beautiful.
Awesome.
It was so nice. We got to see Wally.
Yeah.
I've got the t-shirt to prove it.
You do too. Happy. I need to get one of those. So tell me about your experience underneath the water.
We got to go down and there was like fish like coming up next to us and stuff. It was really awesome.
And did you take lots of photos?
Yes. We went photo crazy.
So how was it, you know, snorkeling together today?
It was great.
It was fun.
Really good, yeah.
You got to see lots of fish and did you take photos of Wally?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and all the little fish as well.
Yeah, and did you do any scuba diving?
I did.
Yeah?
Yeah, I had my first lesson out there.
Oh, must have been fun.
Yeah, it's fantastic.
A scenic helicopter flight is a beautiful way to take in the 2,300 kilometres of the Great Barrier Reef. But don't be fooled, it's not one long reef, it's a collection of over 3,000 individual coral caves and 600 islands.
And one of these is the trail.
A 45-minute ferry ride from Cairns, Fitzroy Island has only just reopened and it looks pretty schmick. Here you can relax at the resort or chill out by the pool, but there is a whole island to explore. So, buddy, you're on Fitzroy with your two daughters. How's it been?
Yeah, we've had a great time and are having a great time. The lots to do with exploring the island. You can get up to the lighthouse and enjoy the water sports, the fishing.
And it's great because the resort's here and then you can also camp.
Yes, tons of stuff to do.
Tons of stuff to do, isn't it?
Have you had fun?
Yeah, going on the trampoline and snorkeling and going in the pool.
Look at this hidden gem. It's called Nudie Beach. You know what they say, when in Rome. Haha. I'm only joking. The locals call it Nudie Beach because it's secluded and quiet. So after a big day on the reef, there's only one thing left to do. Watch the sunset.